20. So it's 26 point lead.
Good job, coach.